Hey guys, welcome back to another video of the infamous The Second Son. I am continuing with this let's play. I want to finish it, but first we have to apparently have to go over there. But right now there's a buttload of these things out here, and I want to get a hold of it. I want to get a hold of them before it does, because they will help a lot. Who's shooting at me?
That hit the spot.
There you go. That feels better. It's right there. I'm right next to it. Oh, there it is. Of course, we can't do a video without doing some paint. Well, some spray work, whatever this is called.
Man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
That's actually kind of funny. I don't want to fight them. One more for the ground.
just made the world a little better place.
That's actually kind of okay. That's actually kind of cute. Where's your freaking drug? Guys, drug is bad for you. You should know that. Some people I know. I would fight those guys, but I am not in the mood to fight them, so I'm just gonna run off. There you go. You go. Where am I? Oh, there I am. The window. Fall down. Alright, let's do this.
Hey, is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle? Kiss my aspirations, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely. Yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Hey! First off, his name is actually not that bad. Where am I supposed to go? I'm here.
Hey, you
there
two,
I am.
I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him.
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance that'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what? On second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the conflict, though.
Where do I go? Do I supposed to do something? There he goes. I don't want to fight y'all. There you go.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. You're closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
All right. That's me. That's so me right there. When I'm waiting for something.
Damn it. Of course, man. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what was that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. Hoping they can see me in the fog.
Ooh, I'm injured. I'm gonna hide. Hide behind a tree, behind the car again. Where are you?
Come on, just hand over your prisoners and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one.
Oh, there he is. You know what? Fine. You wanna play? Fine. I'll play rough. Wait, that sounded wrong. Never mind. There you go, happy. Real quick though, I need a neon.
Gene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait, you're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So, What's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications, but the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, they're gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
We drove right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe. We were able to get clear with our cargo, but we lost contact with the others.
No, Eugene, I got something.
I told you.
We're about to go in another fight. In 3, 2, 1. Oh look, there's a lot of fire meat. Gotta go hide! Gotta go fast! There you go. There you go. Don't know why I did that. I just have a habit of doing that. Where do I go?
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans.
What? They don't... Oh, there we go. Let's say it doesn't work. I'm not in the mood to deal with y'all.
Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were 3 on the overpass, so that means there's still 2 out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
Well, luckily I'm having to do this while really carrying it while hurting really much people.
We need help! There's too many of them!
why I got the hiccups. Let's do this. Keep going, keep going, keep going. On the road again. Never mind, I'm not gonna say that song, because some people hate that song.
Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Well, anyway, now because I finished that, I can go back high. Oh, I need to climb higher. Damn.
Incoming! Multiple airboards!
Oh, I'm back out here again.
What in the hell have I walked into?
Could this help? These guys are back.
Thank you.
Hide for a bit. Damn, I can't get a hit on them. There you go. Let's get back into the fight.
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
I will probably say the same thing as well. Damn.
Hey, Delton. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hinghay Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. They're friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
What's this thing anyway? Nah, I'll do that later. Man, that's nice. Anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna have to end the video here. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and a comment. Please subscribe to my channel. And until then, this is your friend Blaze here, and I'll talk to you all guys later. Bye.